Finally, a big triple and something in the key of B for Bodacious. It happened during a minor league hockey game in Seattle last week. More bonding.